guys, we're back. We're trying something a little different. It's a same game. I just threw a couple of mods on there. It's all rendered in 3D. So basically, we have 3D sprites, or 3D models for all the characters. Oh, God. Where did he come from? Seem to all be coming from around here. Weird. All coming around here and shit. I'd rather not waste that temporary invulnerability. It's probably worth keeping around for later. That's what I think, anyway. Okay, I'm all out of enemies. Just launch themselves forward. Like it's nobody's freaking business. This is not the same, Okay. I'd say this is, not the same place that I was at before. Yeah, I'm full of cells. Oh no. I'm kind of sad that the shotgun is so effective from that range. Actually change. So you can see the damage. That's kind of cool. That's gotta be, like, exclusive to just this mod or something. I don't remember seeing them having... Oh my god. Okay, now we have a bit of a problem. I have... Oh my god. One shot left. This'll work. No! No, 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 no! Damn it! Done yet? Like to not get attacked for just a bit. Alright, so I'm on the other one. Let's go in this one. Oh, the plasma gun. Why am I taking damage? That makes no sense. I've got the suit on. That's not fair. Okay. It's a little bit better now. I'm gonna go just a little bit over. To get this thing. Radiation shielding suit. We'll just make another quick circle around the place. Ooh. And then what's this? Oh! Hey, hey! Mount Cerberus finished. And then Limbo. He's coming straight for me. Oh! I just want to clear out this first room. Oh my god! 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 That was not cool, Gabe. That was not cool. Alright. Looks sufficiently cleared out. We are gonna save it there for now. I don't know. I like the way it looks. I think we'll leave it like this for now. We'll beat the rest of the game like this. Unless you guys want me to switch back. Meh. Either way, I'm cool with either. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, be sure to leave a like, maybe subscribe, hit that favorite button, leave a comment, all that wonderful stuff. You guys have a wonderful day, and I will catch you in the next episode tomorrow.